Meanwhile, Senator De Lima dismissed as fictitious the bank accounts that reportedly will link her to the NBP drug payoffs. In a text statement to reporters, De Lima said she has no millions nor billions in her bank accounts. She also said she had no dummy accounts. De Lima added that any alleged accounts that would be linked to her and her alleged drug links can only be fictitious.